Bob PetHair SLAM works with Amazon Alexa. In order to control Bob using your Alexa devices, first enable the bObsweep skill on the Alexa app. Then connect Bob to Wi-Fi to pair with Alexa. Before starting, make sure both the bObsweep and Amazon Alexa apps are installed on your phone. Enable the bObsweep skill. Open the bObsweep app. On the top right corner, tap the menu icon. Under Virtual Assistants, select Alexa. Scroll down through the instructions to step 3. Copy email and password. You can write them down or keep this page open and proceed to step 2. Step 2. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your phone. Tap the sidebar menu located on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Select Skills and Games. Search for bObsweep and select the bObsweep icon. Then select Enable to Use. Copy and paste the email address and password from the Step 1 instructions. Then tap Link Now and Authorize. Your bObsweep account has been successfully linked and the skill is enabled. Hit Close. At the end of the skill enabling, Alexa may suggest that you search for devices. Skip this step if you're trying to connect a Bob PetHair SLAM model to Alexa. On the screen, tap Cancel. Connect Bob PetHair SLAM. Now that the bObsweep skill is enabled, Alexa automatically discovers Bob as he's connecting to Wi-Fi. To have Bob discovered by Alexa, connect Bob to Wi-Fi, even if you've already connected him. Do not worry. Bob's map, cleaning schedules, and other related information are locally recorded on Bob, and not in a cloud or even on the app. This feature ensures your data privacy, but also ensures that if you ever have to reconnect Bob to Wi-Fi for any reason, map data and schedules are not lost. Open the bObsweep app and tap Home. Memorize or take note of Bob PetHair SLAM's nickname. Tap Edit and delete him from the app. Then tap Add Model and select Bob PetHair SLAM. Type in the same nickname for Bob and continue. Follow the instructions on screen to connect Bob to Wi-Fi. Once connected, open the Alexa app. A notification confirms Bob is discovered by Alexa. If Alexa notifications are disabled, you may not see this. Tap the devices icon located at the bottom of the screen to view Bob under his nickname on the app. Start or stop cleaning. Send Bob to clean or charge with voice commands. To start cleaning, say, "Alexa, start vacuum." "Alexa, turn on vacuum." To stop and send to charge, say, "Alexa, turn off vacuum." Keep in mind, you can substitute the word vacuum with Bob's given nickname when giving voice commands. Create a routine. Create a cleaning routine for Bob using Alexa. Note that this is not a schedule saved on the bObsweep app. Instead, it is an Alexa routine. Open the Alexa app and tap on Bob under Devices. Tap Create a Routine, then Create Routine. Give your routine a name. Select days and time of cleaning. Then tap Add Action. Bob can be found under Smart Home. Select Bob, then choose his status. Power controls Bob's start-stop status. Toggling power on means Bob should start cleaning. Toggling power off means Bob should stop cleaning and return to his charging station. Fan speed controls Bob's cleaning power. You can add more actions to this routine. For example, Alexa can let you know every time Bob starts his job. To delete this routine, delete it on the Alexa app. This routine is not saved or controlled by the bObsweep app. Disconnect Bob from Alexa. To disconnect Bob from Alexa, first delete him from your list of devices. Then go to Skills and Games and disable the bObsweep skill. For further assistance with Alexa pairing, please contact our support team.